Supermarket giant Woolworths is under fire, accused of strong-arming suppliers to slash prices. Both Woolies and Coles say customers are their priority.
Selling fruit and veggies has been the Lamana family's bread and butter for 50 years. But signing on with Coles and Woolworths almost brought the business to its knees.
They just put so much pressure on suppliers to drive prices down. So I think if we had stayed what we were doing, we would have eventually gone broke.
He's angry but not surprised about claims. Woolworths has given suppliers 2 weeks to cut prices by up to 10% or risk being booted off the shelf.
It's all fact what they do, mate, and they can sit back and deny it. It's all true.
Some of the suppliers that we have spoken to have said that they've been relatively heavy-handed tactics.
Predictably, current contractors are reluctant to complain.
If they were to say something negative against Coles or Woolworths, there could be retribution, and I think that's what they fear.
Woolworths wouldn't confirm or deny the price squeeze, but says its fundamental principle in any negotiation is to secure the best deal for customers. Woolies wouldn't talk on camera, but Coles fronted up, agreeing it's shoppers they're trying to please, not suppliers.
We're here to protect the customer, to give them the best prices that we can.
But at what cost?
And if they keep it up, they're going to wipe out all the independents. And then what's going to happen to the next generation of kids? They're only going to have 2 places to shop, Woolworths or Coles. And you can imagine what you'll be paying.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.